She hemorrhaged badly during childbirth, and during her emergency hysterectomy, she died.